Welcome to Greg Hansen's Video Notebook. I'm Star Sports Editor Ryan Finley here with Greg Hansen. It's July, but it's basketball season because it's always basketball season in Tucson, Arizona. A couple of things to talk about real quick. Sean Miller met with the media up in Phoenix yesterday. Arizona Wildcats are hyping, I guess, their neutral site game with Texas A&M. They'll be played in Phoenix this year. Is that an early test for them, do we think?
No. I don't. Texas A&M underachieved last year, and Arizona will be better this year. But it will be a heavily attended game, and the interest will be significant, as always.
Is it the best game Arizona will play in the state of Arizona all year?
Man, I'm hoping UConn is somewhat competitive,
right,
don't you?
Right. I don't think Alabama's that good.
No.
Sorry, Greg Byrne.
The best game might be against Arizona State.
Yeah.
With 8 new players.
Yeah.
And size and some toughness, apparently. That'll be the game.
It'll be very interesting. On to item 2 here, Arizona and Indiana are reportedly talking about playing, which is funny because I've heard for 7 years that Sean Miller hates going up against his old school, any family members, any former assistants. But now he's talking about playing a home-and-home with his brother?
Yeah, what do you have to lose in that game? Everything's to gain.
Right.
It doesn't matter.
Right.
It's going to be a strength, quality win or loss. Mm-hmm. And it's going to be early in the season. And you're going to look like a hero for scheduling it, and you're going to be, ESPN's going to be front and center.
Right.
And when Indiana gets really good again, with Arizona being really good again, that'll be one of the games of the year.
Well, and here's a dumb point, but I think one worth making. A loss to the other school isn't going to get either Miller boy fired.
No.
Right? Sean Miller's not going to hasten Archie's exit by beating him in year one.
No.
I mean, these guys are both set for life. Financially, these guys can both probably coach until the day they die if they want. There's job security. They're manning, I would say, two of the 15 best basketball programs in the country. Arizona probably in the top 5 or 6. These guys are set. I'm not sure you're going to hurt the other guy's career if you play him and beat him in a basketball game.
No chance. They might even give the game some kind of a name to honor their dad or something.
Right. Here's what you do. You play it in Pittsburgh.
Wow.
Neutral site game in Beaver Falls. Actually, that'd be kind of fun.
Let's just hope they play it in Tucson and not the Staples Center or somewhere in Phoenix.
Or somewhere in Phoenix, right, right. And that's the one thing back to the A&M thing that gets me a little nervous.
Oh, yeah.
You know, Arizona's played one-off games in Phoenix forever.
Yeah.
You just hope that they don't move their biggest game there every year. You know, they can play one every couple of years. I think nobody in Tucson cares. But if you move big games there, and already I think angry McHale Center crowd, which doesn't like the fact that Arizona's best games are played in neutral sites now, they may revolt.
Hey, two guys I play golf with all the time didn't renew their season tickets because of the lack of big games here.
But Arizona's going to be number one in the country at some point this season.
But
it's a lot of money.
Yeah.
It's a lot of money to watch
it
them
is
play.
The priority seating is a lot of money.
Right. A lot of money to watch them play Chico State.
Yeah.
Yeah. On to one last thing. Arizona leaves town next month. Leaves town. Like they're going to Pullman. They're going to Spain to play an exhibition series. Greg, you've been tagged along on a couple of these things. You followed Arizona basketball through the years on these things. Do these things matter?
No.
Okay.
But everybody does them now. Like ASU's going to Spain,
right,
and Italy next week.
Right.
And four Pac-12 teams have similar trips this year.
Grand Canyon is going. Yes, go ahead.
Isn't that a waste of money?
Yeah. But I think if you're giving players experiences, even if they're expensive experiences, it beats what you're giving them otherwise, which is very little.
Bonding.
Bonding.
And most overrated thing in August in college basketball is bonding.
Right. But I've never been to Spain. I would like to go to Spain. I would think if I was an 18-year-old college freshman, I'd be totally on board with that idea.
Hey, I went with Lute Olson's world championship team to Spain a long time ago. And when we got there in the city of Malaga, Spain, we walked out and it was topless beaches.
Whoa.
So it became a really good trip right away.
I think we're just going to leave this here. That'll do it for this episode of Greg Hansen's Video Notebook. For Greg Hansen... So is it football season or basketball season or baseball season right now?
It's always basketball season in Tucson.
Very true. I'm Ryan Finley. We'll see you next time.